I think there are many reasons why Tarragona is a great place to study. I think, first of all, you've got the high-quality academics there, and secondly, you've got really good access to the industrial area. So as well as this, I'd say Tarragona is a lovely medium-sized city, really easy to become accustomed to, and I think the combination of these two, this familiar city and high-level academic expertise, makes it for a great city to study and live in.
The subjects cover both environmental engineering and energy sustainability, which offer a lot of different career opportunities. Also, the degree is very focused on practical application by projects or internships, which helps to apply the theoretical knowledge to real-life scenarios.
I think for me, the best part of the master's program was the group projects. For example, we worked with Dow for an eco-efficient process design, and we also designed a wind farm.
As a participant of the work experience program, I'm working at Eurecat. I'm developing a simulation using Python for the distribution of pathogens in bathwater on the coast of Barcelona, which is also the topic of my master's thesis. And what I really enjoyed about working here is that I'm able to work independently, develop my own skills, and take responsibility for my own work while I still have a supportive team available if I need help.
Thank you to the work experience opportunity. I'm now working with Dow, so I'm here for 9 months. My opportunity with Dow is to investigate the sustainable materials and how you can put sustainable materials into current applications. For me, I think the work experience program has been the perfect bridge between university studies and being in the workplace. So I would say, first of all, you've got your technical skills that you've learned from university, and then applying them into the workplace in a background where you've got a very diverse set of people, and you have to apply your language skills to that as well. But I think it's put me in the position where I'm ready to go into industry.
Although I already have 3 years of work experience working in engineering in Germany, I definitely feel more prepared now after the master to start working again. I think it gives a very solid foundation to start a career. There are a lot of different opportunities, for example, in environmental engineering, in the chemical industries, or in governmental agencies who focus on environmental policies. And also, I think with climate change mitigation nowadays, the sector is still growing and there's still a lot of new work opportunities coming along.